The next shot I'm going to show you is the snapshot. The snapshot is a combination of both the slap and the wrist shot. The wrist shot, like I said before, was quick delivery, and the slap shot, which I'll be showing you next, is all about puck speed. So this is a combination of both of those shots. The main thing about a snapshot is that your blade of the stick is going to start really close to the puck, rather than the wrist shot where you kind of have more of a wind-up. This one, you just kind of start right about here and flick it like that, kind of like the wrist shot, but like I said, you're going to start right about here, about a few inches away from the puck, and shoot it like a wrist shot. And that's the snapshot.